This Christmas comes a new holiday musical classic, starring Bradley Cooper and Lady Gaga in A Star Is Born in Bethlehem.
Merry Christmas Day!
The New York Times calls it an abomination. The most offensive film since The Birth of a Nation. Seriously, who approved this?
It's time for the first Noel.
It's the Hindenburg of cinema. You can't look away. A Star Is Born in Bethlehem, being banned soon from a theater near you.
I think it's a chihuahua.